We got talent left to go, though. CJ DeForest, Wheatland, California. Man, Blake Hurdy, John McGill. We got all the toughs from out here on the West Coast tonight competing in this event. The next man to go happens to be sitting in the number three spot so far for the year.
So we got a 9 and a 1. Well, this could be tonight. 30 seconds. Signifies that it's a bad cow across that line. 90 seconds. Well, Susie, Bonnie, and Sandy come up with the no time. The last team to go out in the Experience Riders. John Branquino, Brandy Branquino, and Paul Mack.
$1 million in one day. These guys all compete in there. Look at here. Both of them. Oh, Joe. Yes. Apparel. They set the pace here. The team will be 5-5. 5-5. What we're looking at. David Moats.
Look how pretty Fina looks.
Oh, no, look that way. Look how pretty she looks.
Jeff's nose got in the way. No, it was so funny because it was like a thumb, but it was
walk.
Oh, God, that was good.
You see, the bus is dropping the walk.
Reverse your horses. Slow. See, you can make big circles in this. That horse is.
Your head's in the way. My arm hurts. Gotta get good shots for your sister.
She's doing fine. She's doing fine.
Come on, Peter.
Thank you. Come on, I'm not able to stop 10,000 times.
Oh, geez, my arm.
Bussy's doing good. Look,
Bussy's
good.
Bussy's
doing
good.
Hey,
come on,
camera
focus.
Look that way. Look that way. Come on, come on.
She does it when she goes by the people.
Collect the job, please.
Collect the job.
Trot, trot.
This right here.
No. She's doing good.
Whoa.
Oops.
I got it. One.
I think that's her family.
Jog in. Come on, Tina. Jog. I said jog. She's the only one that's jogging.
Jog in.
Look, I don't see her tugging back.
Four.
No, Dad! Take a video for me, Jazzy, I mean. Not of me.
She
did
first?
Fina? No, that lady did.
That's a horse. I like that.
to win a whole bunch. That's the pivot string or the tie string. There's the catch. The catch is catch payment. It doesn't work, and he's going to take a no time for the number of professional rodeos a year you compete at. So, the calves are ahead 2-0. Rope a calf, doctor a calf in the area. There's the knot. All right, put it on. Yes, there's the calf. Now watch this horse. This horse will keep the slack down the rope, then stop. The horse doesn't want to pull too hard on the calf, and wants to leave the calf alone. Here, watch your style. I like it. Get out, son. Go to work. Go to work. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. How about that, please? Number five. Marble away. The shoes. Yeah. Watch it. Walking pretty low. Yeah. Whole body was free.
Your number. Number nine. Nine is your number. Dynamark, Stamper, and Stamper. Trying to leave that time. 95.36. That included a 10-second penalty. Oh boy, they're running. Where's them nines? I don't see any nines. Just that one there. Bingo. There's one down that line. Oh, back into the herd. All right, they got him spotted. You see any nines? There ain't no nines in front of me down here. Oh, where have the nines gone? All right, down the middle of the herd. Now watch out, they don't want to get more than four across that line. 30 seconds, and saved by the bell. Timers are ready. Two's your number. Number two. Two is your number. You go, girls. It's Hall of Fame. No problem here. We got that deuce in that five. We need the deuce. I don't your partner, Sammy Massey, Sammy Massey, oh, yeah. McKenna Machado, and Josie Ferreira. Is it ready? Six is your number. Number six. Six is your number. Sammy Massey, McKenna Machado, Josie Ferreira. Don't you move. Hey, things starting to look good here in the junior division. Well, we're looking for a little soul here, I'll guarantee you that. Well, the soul we're looking for is number six. All right, it's that white one. If that helps. 30 seconds.
Get it.
All right, they're planning their strategy. They're going to take these two in here, it looks like. Oh. All right, now let's see. This could be maybe the first time for the junior division coming in there. Time. Michael Lippman.
Go, Michael Lippman.
This team wants to dedicate this to anybody born in the United States of America. This is my red, white, and blue team. All right, the flag is up. Timers are ready. Four is your number. Number four. Four is your number. Yeah, for an all-American team, what better way to do it than born in the USA?
County. So, Silva, Warren, and Williams were not ready
ready yet, so just let us get the herd settled down. As soon as we get the pen completed, we'll move on to the process. In the junior division, we've got some tough times coming up. All round could be decided in the junior all round division. And in the seniors, I believe we happen to be wide open on this. No, there's only one time on that. And that was a 75-88 on two, it was. Now you can put one in there, you can put two in there, three is the optic, that's what we're after. Well, we're checking with our electric eye, make sure that we got everything working over here. All right, the timers are ready. Timers are ready. Five's your number. Number five. Five is your number. This one for all the women of Santa Barbara County. And that is on three. 78-24 on three. All right, there's one nickel. Don't let that nickel come back. Don't let it get
back in the
bird.
Run to the wall.
All right, now help him. You see any fives out there? Where are them fives? They've got to be there. Oh, yeah, pretty women. They're going for it. Where are them fives? Now, I will give a 30-second warning when that happens. 30 seconds.
You're good.
Five back over there. Oh, we got 1-5 to stay in. Going to be a no time for team number one. That was Silva, Warren, and Williams. It is. Going to move to team number two, Kelly Davis, Steve Golis, and Paul Uribe. Three's your number. Number three. Three is your number. Now I'm just feeling very confident about this team right here. Saw the ladies earlier warming up. Determined. They said they come here for the bottle. They want to win something. Not second, not third, but first. Did you see that number three come right back like that? What up? Over here. We're going to get them out of there. I'll guarantee you that. High hole three. Goodbye. I spoke too soon. All right. Now all that's all we need is two more. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. All right. They got that other. They can go in with two if they want to. Seconds. No time for Coffee Ward and Bastiani. Now we've got some good runs in the junior division. I'll update that on you just in a little bit, but we'll get this going right now. Flag is up, timers are ready. Six is your number. Number six. Six is your number. Haley Donovan, Cheyenne Stamper, and JoJo Palmera. There's one of the sixes.
Oh, oh.
sustain. Now two more in the herd. Time of 35-65 with two in the pen to win the gold and silver belt. Buffalo. They got their eyes spotted on number six. Uh-oh. Oh, 30 seconds. Oh, look at that. One of the sixes is already in. Now that's a good draw. Oh, bummer. Six is back out. Zero's your number zero. Goblin, Goblin, and Follower. Look at this. They're hotter than a pistol on the 4th of July. They might break a new arena record. She said sugar. Oh, these girls are feeling good. Oh, that dropped on zero again. Uh-oh. Let's keep it double on. Let's make it triple on. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Kick one out, get the three zeros in. Sounds easy, but it's a chore. Look at this.
Get it out of there.
All right,
get
girls.
It out of there.
Put it on.
Get
Ring it, moves in, turns it back. Now I understand why my mother said you better do well in school. The young ladies might be 12, 13, 14 years old, but they've been involved in this ever since they've been about 4 years old in the rodeo program. Ramson, Gamble, and Katina. All right, the flag is up. Timers are ready. Four is your number. Number four. Four is your number. Ramson, Gamble, and Patino. Kennedy goes in, moving down the herd. All around cowgirl from the West Coast region. Now that girl knows her math. She knows what a four looks like. And just a couple deuces paired up. She's got that number four. All right, she's going to run him down the rail. All right, Kennedy, back in that herd. Oh, I don't like to see the herd moving like that. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Send in this looks like this is going to be Ella. All right, that's it. 90 seconds. No time for Ramsey, Gamble, and Patino. Here, we'll go with team number 10. It's Bill Keese, John Madonna, and Chris Pankow. We have some different times over here in the experienced riders division. I'll give that up very shortly. So Keith, Madonna, and Panko. Flag is up. Timers are ready. Two's your number. Number two. Two is your number. So you better go east.
Go dad, go dad, go dad, go dad, go dad.
Just follow the bologna wrappers. All right, we got one deuce down there. Deuces Wild always was a good horse. See if Deuces Wild would be right here on a team pen. They got their eye on. The experienced riders are going to show you how to
go. Go, 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 go.
Oh, pretty science. There it is. It is a 62-88. 62-88 on three. Them